Hey. Yeah, I it crashed. I'm not sure what happened. Keeps crashing. It's okay. Yeah, I'm not sure what's going down. Keeps crashing. Gotta figure it out. Very strange. It says it's good right now, but I'm not sure. It says it's still unstable. That's not good. I don't like that. Yeah. Very strange, huh? Oh, yeah. Longitude, baby. Longitude. Longitude. Oh, we're back. Okay, it's good. The bit rate's back normal again. No big deal. Looks like YouTube and Facebook didn't come back. Rest in peace. I don't care. I'll repost it. Who cares? I'm done. I'm not gonna do it. Beautiful plane. I love the Longitude. It seems like they nerfed it though. It used to be faster. And I, fixing my rudder pedals and stuff. I need to make my rudder pedals, I think, a little bit more sensitive. They're a little bit interesting right now. Ah, I'm getting up there. Yeah, I gotta get, let's see, where are we at right now? So we're going to be in transition on the lost. And then we go from there. Yeah, man. You got quite a bit. You're hoarding them. Yeah. Once we get VIP, unlock the VIP stuff. That will be the big thing. Everything else is small stuff. Okay. Nano. Nano, nano. And then we're on J52. There was a controller tower on my pathway, but he left. He saw me coming, ducked out. He saw me coming, like, not today. Not today, you. Why can't I get this thing moving, bro? Not today. Let me rock and see if we can get it to move faster. Up the hill, up the hill. Maybe not, I don't know. Oh, see ya. Have a good rest of your evening. Thanks for stopping by. I'll miss you. Start the turn. That's when it's going to start the turn, not when we pass the waypoint. Understood. Very strange. Just a short stream today. I'm just doing this little one. Not little, but I guess it's a little. Compared to Tattoo Man, straight up 18-hour freaking flights. Whoa. In the Dreamliner. Dude is crazy, man. I was looking at that and he was going like point Mach, almost straight up speed of sound, Mach point 9 something, 9.3 something. I was like, jeez Louise. He does some long flights. Straight up around the world type stuff. Okay, now we're gonna have to descend. See if we can let's keep our speed. We'll do a steeper descent. Closer to the transition. Top speed. Wait, see. Oh, I just got out of his airspace, too. Wait, no, I'm in his airspace, I think. Let's see. Let's see if I can talk to him. He just logged on, so he's probably getting him set up. So I'll probably be out of his airspace by the time he's ready for me. I'm still out.
beat, baby.
Making great time, wonderful time. Look at how good that is. We're just hauling. We got a tailwind too. Knot tailwind. Man, we are like mobbing. I love the logic too, man. Straight up mobbing. Dude, look at her go. Look at that. With this tailwind. Oh, dude. We're mobbing. I can give her a little bit more juice, too. Let's see what she can do. Let's open her up. Ho, 500 knots. I'm going to stay up here. This is so nice. 41 knots at her back. Look at how fast the distance is going down. I think that estimated time is wrong. We should just see how fast we can get there. With no controllers on, let's see, just... Oh, wait. Oh, no. There is an approach, but that's for Vancouver. I'm way past him. I'm way out of his airspace now. At a high rate of speed. sometimes we'll be like, oh, look at that. This is really, you know, if there's an event, it's like, oh, it's really nicely staffed. Or like, oh, okay, let's go. Usually it doesn't really work like that, but for the most part, for me, it would be nice. But, you know, I appreciate it. They do. You know what I mean? So, if I can give them some friendly traffic, I will. Look at that, man. Look at those. What are those? What are those? Jeez. Come on, give me that. Give me that tailwind. Let's go. 80 knot tailwind. Look at him going to me. If my traffic inset doesn't work, that's kind of a stinky smell. See, look at now. Oh, wow, that makes sense. Giving it all she's got, Captain. Knots and a back looking good. Look at that. The distance is going down. Strap some missiles to it. Hey, what's up? Moon Sarah. Thanks for coming by saying hello. How are you doing today? Wow. How are you doing? Gonna be on approach here in a second. I am hauling right now. I'm just straight up mobbing. I got a 40 mile an hour tailwind. 40 knot tailwind, not mile an hour. And I'm going Mach 0.830. Oh, yeah. Okay. Good. Yeah. Do it. So, just do a little bit of reading. You know what I mean? And whoop it on. As long as you're trying your best, you know what I mean? And you're there to learn, you know, the controllers are very patient. Very patient. As long as you're trying your best. And don't let anybody make you feel bad. You know what I mean? Everyone has to start somewhere. So yeah. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. You will not regret it. You don't really need, you just need a little bit of knowledge. You gotta pass the test for the VATSIM test. There you go, there you go. Congratulations. Oh, that must feel good. Good job. So, yeah. Get some reading. I mean, you know what I mean? Do some reading and, pass it. You gotta pass the VATSIM test. They like to read the orientation. And I need to get. I am hauling, and I need to get down. I'm gonna start my transition to my approach really soon. And yeah, do it. You are going to love it. It is amazingly fun. It might not be the most entertaining thing to watch. Granted. But definitely worth, you know, it's definitely worth learning. Okay, Seattle traffic, Cessna 125 Foxtrot at flight level 380 for flight level 100. Passing through waypoint lost on the Glasser 1 arrival. And then, yeah. And yeah, I mean, it's quite the learning curve too. I mean, it's a very, very learn. I mean, I'm not trying to scare you or anything. I'm saying there's a lot to learn, but and what I'm trying to say here is, don't worry about learning at all to get on there to do it. You know, get enough to where, you know, you could just flow with the traffic and, you know what I mean? Maybe start with like a bunch of Class G airspaces, which is like basically uncontrolled towers, you know what I mean? Where you could just talk on Unicom and just, you know, give your position, you know what I mean? Just talking traffic just to everybody on the Unicom channel or CTAF. There we go. Hey, no problem. You know what I mean? I started out, you know what I mean? I'm still new. I'm still pretty new, relatively. You know, people have been doing this for 20 years or whatever, you know what I mean? I'm happy to help any way I can. Even if it's just moral support. I'm trying to put some people together that, a community together that we're gonna support each other for, you know, positivity, you know, positivity 24/7. And we're not here to one-up each other. We're here to support each other, to make each other better. That's what I'm trying to do. And I'm very passionate about that because I did a lot, you know, I played a lot of first-person shooters. And it's kind of like dog-eat-dog, you know, everyone for themselves. Except for, like, friendly guy on Tarkov. So, I got, you know, Flight Sims is perfect. It's, you know what I mean? We're all in it together. We're all in it to learn to be better, safer pilots, you know, so that for the real world, you know, ultimately, practice here for the real world. I'd start out with VFR flights too, and you might need just go online and, you know, like depending, you know, start like flying from like your home airport, and like do VFR flights, you know, just download some charts, you know what I mean. Charts for whatever airport, and whip it on. Have some fun. Have all the fun. Right, let's just throw them on. Okay. Here we got lights, ice,
Unicom. Gear is up. Flaps are up for now. A little bit steep on the RNAV approach, but we're doing okay. Once we cross through 10th, we'll get to 10,000. We have to get down there. I think we're okay. Definitely going right here. So now we got a headwind. So that's definitely slowing us down. Go! Fly! Fly like the wind! I need to get down a little bit. No, it's up a little bit. Okay, we're fine. We're good. It's coming back up. Okay! At one of a. Let's see. That's right on final. 48 nautical miles left. On approach. Approach is activated. Okay. No controllers in my area. So we're rolling. Can ease up a little bit. Cascades right now, beautiful Cascades mountain range. Out. Closing in at a good rate of speed here. Very healthy rate of speed. On descent, going, so right now we pass through Woody. And Wimba, I need to be at 6,000. Very healthy rate of speed. We're gonna have to slow it down though once we get down in altitude. It's gonna need to be a straight in on RNAV. Plan that perfect. Pat myself on the back. And I wish I had a controller, that would be so nice. But we're gonna be okay. It would probably just vector me direct to Let's See anyways, so. Okay. It's having a problem with my rudder. The joystick rudder. Like the twisty. It goes crazy. Ah! It's like the rudder moves by itself. So I had to disable it. So now I just... So I don't have to... I'm not being able to supplement it with this. I'm just having to just do rudder pedals. It's just totally fine. I mean, it's whatever. You know what I mean? I need a better yoke, though. If I'm going to do just yoke and rudder pedals, I would like a better yoke than this one. This one's... I mean, it's nice. It's a good beginner yoke, too. I would... obviously, I'm a beginner, so I got it. Lots of good reviews on it. Very nice. Logitech stuff's good. Never really have any problem with it. Do a little bit of burst of speed before I have to slow down. Okay. Seattle traffic, Cessna 125 Foxtrot at 10,000 for 6,000. Transitioning to the RNAV Zulu, runway 16 approach. Transition, let's see. To land at Renton, runway 16. Okay, and let's get down there somewhere. And it's above us, so it's okay. Okay, so we're definitely over speeding for the altitude right now, so a little late to slow down, but I'm making such good time. I don't have much traffic around me, so we're okay. Let it slow down just naturally here. Once we hit one of I need to make sure that the gear goes down. And if it doesn't, I need to reset it. Mickey! I need help landing! I need help landing! I'm on approach right now in the longitude. Once we're done. Yay!
He's in the ocean. He's in the lake over there. How's my sweetie today? How's your day, love? How's your day? How's short day? Good. Were you good, Bobo? Oh, good. I'd love to hear it. Can I have a hug? Can I hug this, please? Okay.
Can I put a vacuum?
Of course. Off. Seattle traffic, Cessna 125 Foxtrot at 6,000 for 2,000 on the RNAV Zulu approach for runway 16. Okay, gears coming down. Speed. Make sure the gear went down. Gear's down. God, I love this thing. I love the longitude. Altitude's good. Okay, and altitude's coming down to 12 traffic, Cessna 125 Foxtrot to land at runway 16. And glide path. Okay. Heels on the deck. Landing. And 1 minute, I'm landing right now. Cessna 125 Foxtrot to land at runway 16. Seattle traffic, Cessna 125 Foxtrot, clear of runway 16, taxiing to general aviation. It looks so weird. It's like glitched out or something. Look at that. I know this is the taxi line. You know it. Oh my gosh, it's like all bumpy too. What happened? It's all glitched out. Look at this. It's so weird. I don't like it. What? What the heck? Look at, they're like underneath. What happened? Oh no. What? What? This is so weird. I don't like it. done. Good shutdown. All right. Well, that's it for me today. It's a short one today. Yeah. And I guess we broke it up into two pieces because the stream crashed halfway through the flight. That's okay. We got it. So, yeah. Blue. Blue's my favorite color.
Red.
Your red's your favorite color? Mm, nice.
Daddy.
Mm-hmm.
Who are you?
Who are you?
I'm a poopy.
You're my baby boy who I love so much. No, Mickey. No,
hello,
thank you.
Hello, poopy guy.
Michael.
Hello, poopy. Alright, that's it for us. Short one today. A little, kind of short. Not that short. It was like 1 hour on this one and 2 hours on the other one, so that's okay. Alright, see you, bye. Bye.
See you tomorrow. I'll be on tomorrow. Same time, same place. It'll be a longer one, though. Okay, bye.